Good afternoon, everyone. I'll not take too much of time, but we are happy to say that BML Munjal University has completed 4 years and it's continuing to strive to meet and live up to the high ideals and visions of the founder in whose name, I mean, the university has been named. And we are trying towards our vision of nurturing ethical leaders with knowledge and skill immersed in experiential learning to transform organizations and, more importantly, deliver the 3I values of, I mean, inquiry, innovation, and impact through sustainable and inclusive innovation. It is indeed apt that we began this year with the Honorable President Pranab Mukherjee, I mean, dedicating this institution to the nation, and now that we have the end of the year, the graduation, one of the first, largest batch of our first batch of students, the engineers coming out, and we also have Sri Pranab Mukherjee here to, I mean, confer the degrees on them. So the university has made immense progress. Today, 269 students will be graduating. We have 87 students from the School of Management, Economics and Commerce, and then we also have about 180 students from School of Engineering, and I think I'll not elaborate just for the sheer lack of time. And three of the students, Ms. Mrinal Tyagi, Kushara Agarwal, and Mr. Utkarsh Divedi, are being awarded the Dr. Brijmohan Lal Munjal Award of Outstanding Student for their exceptional activity. Eight students who have topped their respective branches, Sri Shashank Pandey, Sri Mayank Gupta, Sri Sanket Tantia, Sri Saif Jahangir, Shiv Charan Semwal, Ms. Sonali, Santoshna Nayak, Ms. Shruti Jain, and Mr. Vipin Bansal will also be receiving the Academic Excellence Awards. As mentioned, 269 students will be conferred bachelor and master degrees today. And the university, as we said, has been making progress over the 4 years. Today, we have over 1,558 students from 22 states. And we are also having about 13 PhD students in the amongst our departments. And as in line with the original vision of experiential learning, and which has been the cornerstone of our education, we have been striving very hard to see that we work with over 300 companies, and our industry and placement university, I mean, agents department has been working very hard. Today, we work with 300 companies. We also, I mean, over 175 companies have been involved in placement. This is the third MBA batch that is graduating, and 100% of the students are being placed already. And in case of engineering, close to 70% students are being placed, and many of the others are going for higher education and other opportunities. Equally, our students have done very well in sports and other co-curricular activities, as holistic development would actually mean involved. So students have won many competitions in external other universities, at Galgotia University, NIIT, IIIT, and various other universities, in various, from kabaddi to badminton to basketball. The university also, the Hero Challenge Cup, and the university also run a multi-department university contest called the Banyan League. So, students have won again robo contests in the various at IITs and IIIT. So, just for the lack of time, I would apologize that I'm cutting short my overall report. But happy to say it's not just teaching, experiential learning, placement, but then equally the university has placed a huge emphasis on research. We have augmented our research labs with provision for working on high performance computing, analytics, I mean, cyber security. Students have access to advanced, I mean, Bloomberg terminal for doing market research, equally provision for advanced micro machining. Other centers have been set up, and in fact, we are happy to add that some of our faculty have even won awards for some of their work, like Dr. Sharma won an award for his work on material science at an international conference. Ms. Nirupama also won an award at the conference on Royal Academy of Engineering and SERB for her work on electrical propulsion systems for satellite using vacuum nanoelectronic devices. Thus, the university, the faculty, students, staff have all been striving to meet the ideals and the achievements of the aims of the university. And the university itself, though we are an emerging university, has been awarded as an emerging institute from ASSOCHAM under the Academic Excellence Award. Education World has ranked it all again as an emerging university in the country. And Digital India, in their 7th higher education conference, also nominated BML Munjal University as an emerging university. So this, we continue to strive to move in line with the vision of our founders, and we hope that with the continued and dedicated effort of the management, who have invested so much, and useful effort of the faculty and also the students. And I would like to especially thank the first batch of engineering students who are today graduating, because they have all been, in a way, entrepreneurs believing in this university. And I am sure, even if there have been some lacuna in some of the aspects, the student over a period will realize that the type of experience that they have gained here over the last 4 years is something which would not be easily available anywhere else in the country. Once again, I would like to close this and thank you all for your patience. Thank you. Thank you.